see into the eyes of the Flame players leaving their hotel this morning. Burish moves it back to Craig Adams, but Calgary loses the battle.
Here they go.
And we've got the mixed crowd. Eric Nystrom. Adam Burish. Whoa, and then Burish sends him down as he got one in. And Adam Burish is no stranger at all to fisticuffs this season, John. He's been a busy boy.
Not from anybody, and there's a little pushing and shoving, and Burish drops the gloves first. He knows that these fans, that Hawks haven't played very well lately here, and Burish, that right hand connects, and down goes Eric Nystrom.